Hi, this is Jeremy from Edson TV. Now, big question for you. Look at this question carefully. What does it say? Do smart people need to be trained? What do you think? My thought is yes, most definitely. Now, just because a person is smart doesn't mean he is ethical or she is ethical. Look at what has happened to the world today. A lot of smart people had gotten us somewhere which we do not want to be. So do smart people need to be trained? Most definitely. Get them aligned to the organization, what the organization is going forth with. Because many of these smart people will have their own ways of doing things, which may be highly unconventional and highly unethical. So remember this, do you want to train smart people? Yes, you want to train smart people. Don't just leave them untrained just because they are smart. Till I see you the next time, this is Jeremy for Edson TV.